New this morning, we're learning more about a crash that killed the driver of a motorcycle last night on the James River Bridge. Officers tell 10 on your side a strong gust of wind caused 60-year-old Garland Turner of Suffolk to crash his bike. Police pronounced Turner dead at the scene. The southbound lanes were closed for 2 hours while police investigated the crash. No other vehicles were involved in the wreck.